This is the JSW Library. It's called the James Earl Carter Library, named after President Carter's father. This building is just behind the Marshall Student Center and the English Building. So it's just a really convenient campus. Students can go to the library after being in the cafeteria or the ACE Building or the English Building. The library is pretty much open from 9 a.m. to about 10 p.m. during the week. And it's also open on Saturdays and Sundays.